Yeah, yeah, sick art. Yeah, that's good. Wait, hold on a minute. Play it up. Stop. You know what you want to do with that, right? You want to put a banging donk on it. Yeah, 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 that's sick. That is sick. I could definitely drop to that one. All we need now is like a hook line. You know what? I've got actually the perfect one. Bassline. Oh, wicked. Now put a donk on it. Electro.
Oh, that's sick at me.
Put a donk on it. Techno.
Oh, that is good.
Put a donk on it.
Hey, that's good. That's on it.
Sick. Bassline. Wait, you like that one? Put a donk on it. Electro.
Hey, I like that.
Put a donk on it. Techno. That one's good. Put a donk on it. Donk, da donk, donk, donk. Sick tonight, I'm like Superman without kryptonite. Flat as hell without cellulite, and I look well sick in a UV light. Speaking of sick, that's me on the mic. And if you don't like it, get on your bike. Pack your bag, take it out of my sight. Otherwise, it's left, right, left, good night. Mic control now, let me come over. Rams, I'm coming so quick like a soldier. See, you better know my name is Colbert. If you wanna test me, you better not go there. You go there and you get messed up. I'll face on you like a broken clock. Cause I'm coming, you better get running. You better get gone, or you're gonna get done in.
I'm back. Professional status, the greatest MC, and I'm gonna make this. Take this mic and use it against you. Other MCs just ain't the same as this kid who's been living the dream. Been glued to mics since I was 13. Get in my way and you'll start to see what life is like on a life support machine. Now shall not mess with this kid. A twisted misfit trying to hit list is simple. A baby born gifted, nothing but lyrics when pens are lifted. Raw talent mixed with some sickness, rhyming ability also be sieved in. This recipe for your evening. Don't we MCs inside, he ain't leaving.
Rockslide. Put a donk on it, electro. Put a donk on it, techno. Put a donk on it.
Hey, that's good, that's on it.
Baseline. Where'd you like that one? Put a donk on it, electro. Put a donk on it, techno.
Oh, that's sick at me.
Put a donk on it.
Donk, da donk, 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 donk.
Action is my distraction, reaction is interaction. Dilly dilly, really see this MC merely yearly. Committed, never districted, convicted, never restricted, respected.
Channel. Get it right now. ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with